jump on rocks. One of the main wall run spots for this right here. You do this.
Bro. M8 and fucking VMP, dude. Oh, like, so good. You're so good. Yeah. Ooh, that aim though. I've been playing like 2v2s a lot, dude.
A lot of twos?
Hmm. Yeah, with my friend.
Do like wraps like this.
Cause I'm getting a mouse and keyboard for Call of Duty.
Oh, you are? So, like, play it on console?
Yeah.
Ooh, that's pretty cool.
Hell yeah. It gives you, like, a fucking god aim, dude. Like, I've seen videos of people using it, you know? And, bro, it's so good that you can't even use it on 2v2s. I mean, not like 2v2s, like, not like 4v4s and shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you can't use it on that, dude. Like, they'll just notice, dude. Because of your aim and your movement. It's so good.
Go back here, you can run. You don't want to run down this little alley. You just do like this. Boom, surprising. Do jump up here, jump up on this wall right here. No, shoot.
What? Really? You're gonna kill me with two shots? Come on, man.
Shoot. Oh. Then you can fall down, come under, and then boom.